Hello guys, me Carlos Santos, aka LRC42, and welcome to another edition of Tony Stewart's Sprint Car Racing Career Mode. So, I was going to compile all 6 video clips at the same time from my OneDrive account from Microsoft, but some of them got wiped out, so this clip is only going to be around 20 minutes, so it's all 410 sprints. So. Not much I can do about it, so. So, how are you guys doing? Sunday afternoon, just not watching any cup races from Atlanta. Homestead races next week, so hopefully I'll be doing these video clips for YouTube. So, if you got a YouTube account, like and subscribe. Put below, somewhere in the bottom right corner of the screen. So basically, we're just running mid-pack most of the time in 410 sprints, and yeah, not much to cheer about, so.
Welcome to the D-Main, the last chance. We are seconds away from the action.
Oof. I don't know if I can commentate this on, but if you have any questions or concerns, let me know in the comments section. So, I can't understand for it too, and relax on this Sunday afternoon. Bye.
Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Track here, so head on down. track improvement. So please, enjoy the show and spend what you got. That's an amazing lap. Things are heating up. Only 2 more to go. Official results. Welcome to the... Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time. It's qualifying time. You've got 2 laps. Show us what you've got. Let's take a look at the qualifying results. Welcome to our first heat. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. And we're green. This should be an exciting race. Let's take a look at the official race results. Five Forks Speedway wants to welcome all of our fans to today's race. This 3/8 mile offset oval is popular amongst drivers for its forgiving corner. Let's have a round of applause for everyone who came out to see us today. Thank you so much. The stands are packed, excitement is in the air, and I can tell it's going to be a great night to remember. Thanks for coming out tonight, folks. It should be a great night of racing. Remember, hot dogs and beverages are all 50% off between Heat 1 and the qualifying dash. Looks like a packed house tonight. The stands are full and the racing action is going to be great. Exciting racing action all queued up and ready to go. Go grab some food, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thanks for coming out tonight. We are excited to have you. It is going to be a fantastic night of racing. Start planning for the holidays. Our gift shop has the friendliest people who can help find you presents that your loved ones will cherish forever. Go down and take a look. Thanks for coming out tonight to see us, and be sure to visit the concession stands for all of your food, drink, and novelty needs. To take take a moment and thank everybody for coming out to see us today. We've got a full slate of exciting racing action all queued up and ready to go. Go grab some food, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Time to go and do your best. It's qualify time. Qualifying laps, so let's make them count. Wow, that lap could have been much better. Hopefully lap 2 sees a really big improvement. Qualifying results are posted. The heat is on the track. We're looking for the top 5 cars. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. It's green flag time. Go get them.
And one more thing, guys. For the 410 sprints, I'm currently in my 9th season already, which I haven't done any recordings yet for that one. So, just on short notice, I'm just trying to make as many videos as possible while NASCAR has a few weeks off. So, all I gotta say is, peace out.
So take your seats and enjoy the action. There we go.